guys, I'm playing Third Forces Winter. All this is just to grab this gun, this gun, this gun, and this gun. I'm grabbing this gun. And all you need to do for this is Team Deathmatch. If you've never been shooting game, all you need to do is to shoot each other. And on Team Deathmatch, you have to shoot each other. And those blue dots, if it's that's your teammates, if it's a red knight, if there's no blue dots on top of someone, that means it's a baddie. And there's some pretty good snipers in this game. And by scrolling the middle button, you can change your weapons. And by holding left click or press Q, you can shoot. No, I mean you can aim. Okay, we're just gonna wait until it's just loading the map right now. All we need to do, well, that's a lot of GGs. And when I get enough comments, I might do a reading your comments video. And when anything comes up here, there's a little name up the top that I can read it. There's King of the Hill. There's one where there's A, B, or C, or D, or just A, B, or C. And you have to do it, like King of the Hill. If you're red team like I am, you have to make it red. And when it finishes, it has to be red so we can win. And if it's blue, when it ends, it's not. We didn't win. So if he has a... See how he's not training me? See how it's white? That means no one has it. And you can also shoot the glass and break it. Booyah! And press V to... Press F to knife. And hold it in to keep the knife. Then you can just do that. So keep that. And the red dots down there are the baddies. And some of the guns are good because they don't go real fast like this one. They go sniper. And if you do a sniper in the head, you shoot them in the head with a sniper. That's them there in one shot. Like in real life, but sniped them. Threw a grenade. Okay, I'm gonna do this one to this one now. Right, never mind. I'm gonna try this gun out when I'm holding right in my hand. What just happened there? I lit it up and then I slipped off. That was stupid. Once I got confused. And then I saw this. Hold on, backpack. And I couldn't go up there. I need to get my way around. This building so I can fly. Reckon I can shoot the moon. I shot the moon. And this might be thinking, why is there bullets? I look down, I shoot them. Maybe wait. Right down there. So I just killed him. Reload. Sometimes I'll see if you don't go like bang 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 bang. Do I have to just keep clicking? He was right there. Or she or P. And I might be able to make another video today in a church, because I do church, and when I'm at skate park. So I walk around and show you what I do for a living, and I show you, and I can show you and watch me play some games too. Like that one. I only killed one person with this in the whole game. I'll play this like. Okay, what I'm gonna do now is. This one's my favorite. Well, I'm doing the sniper. Snipers are the best. So I'm gonna get up to somewhere high. Snipe. Oh. I couldn't. I didn't get enough time to go there. I'm just gonna go rapid fire. Whoopsies. I've also got a shotgun. In the next round I'll show my shotgun. And I haven't bought any of this. Oh, damn it. Wow, there's so much people. people. And the lightest green one is me. Now I want to turn that blue dot red or orange. Where am I going? Oh, I'm so close. Got this again. Good. Okay, I'm going to just do this. This is, the best one. I'm going to actually do my shotgun. Load out, just go to mine. That, oh, I did not know I had that. I'm going with that. Nice, if someone's on full health and you go up and stab them, that means it's one hit kill. I've got 225 cats. See ya. Correct. What is the one? And I'm level 5. I like that a lot. No! I've got to hold it and let it go. Oh, it's gonna do it down there, not up there. Blah blah blah. Okay, this goes hard now. There's some really good people. I need to remember G. Okay, bro. A Gmod Roblox video. Not exactly what that is. That's my shotgun. Show me shotgun back. Oh, I was gonna get the guy up there. Running past all that data, running past all that data, running past all the data, running past all the danger, running past all the trouble. How do you get up? I want to know how to get up it. Too bad. I'm sad. Wait. Oh, that looked creepy when I looked in it. Oh, so creepy. Yeah. Victory again. But I died a lot of times. Celebrated, melamated, celebrated, whatever. What if someone was right there? Oh god. Okay, got it. And you can also move this around. What I'm gonna do now is, I'm gonna go. I've got 1075. Can I get enough? Oh, that scared me. That can't purchase anything. It's flare domination. That was it. Flare domination is... See that cat tree? That means... See, put it there and then I can keep it there or find another one. I'm finding another one. Oh my god. Mom. Yeah, I'm going for this one. Look going out there. No, I'm not going out there. I spawn there a lot. I don't know if I'll spawn there today. No! Sometimes when I be 10, I'm crying. Sometimes tears start coming out. Sometimes that happens. Jump. No! Who's right there? I need to start sniping. Oh, I need sniping. I'll get a sniper. I got into my sniper. Right. Oh, stop. Look. Yeah, jump. Oh, I need to get my old rifle back. No, not loadouts. I'm already in loadouts. Now I'm going with that. There we go. Kill ya. My shotgun is my machine gun one. That instead of go like normal shotguns do. Me. Oh, that was bad. Juju, you stole the in right on. Mama. No. No. No, 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 no. Okay. Spider-Man blanket. Spider-Man blanket. See? That's Spider-Man's. Foot. Oh, yeah. Foot. Okay. Gonna go that, loadouts, shotguns, that, this is what my shotgun looks like. Okay, then I go main menu, and then go to support, wait, oh, now assault is on that. I think whatever you're like that, if it's on, it changes to that. That one goes away, a new gun comes in. So I want I'm gonna do a little challenge. I kill one or more people with this. It goes like that. That's the first gun. Killed one person. Then I'm gonna kill more. Okay, for some reason I'm doing it. Gonna explode. Someone had to explode just then. Somebody just had their legs and they maybe they took it off and went into battle. And then they could it. Oh, right in the back without look at this. This is KSG-12. I'm going up there. Well, no, I'm going up onto that hill. Hey, what's this? Yep, that's good gun. Okay. Right now. Okay. That was a good chicken place. I want to go up there. So I'm not. I want to go up there, but I'm not. Also bright the lights. Shoot. Well, not those lights. You can't shoot those lights. Okay. This takes a while. Did I just kill him? Yep, that's the thing I like. Brr. You can press C to go down, crouch or lay, and hold G and let it go for a grenade. And if you see smoke, that's a grenade. What? I nearly went on fire. Okay, I'm gonna go this now. I'm gonna go sniping. Just do sniping. And nothing hurt us. I think my what I just said but a little bit ago was just practice. And after a little while sorry about that. He's gonna be That's pretty good noises. Okay? I'm gonna set my character up, so I wanna get a different gun. My gun shot in the hand! Ah! I'm on this. I just have to. This? No, that wasn't. Now hold G. I'm holding G. Then I let go from the grenade. Look, I'm gonna blow myself up. Look, we're King Justin, huh? King Justin. Okay, the floor again. Ooh, what? These guys. Let's see. Oh. Okay, this is my favorite gun. Now. Oh! Okay. Hey guys, that's all the time I've got. Thanks for watching. My name is Enough Gaming. I'll see you in another video.